Here on the Griot Weekly, we're giving you a healthy dose of lifestyle content with our lifestyle contributor, Liana Brackett. She joins us this week with some fall decor ideas.
Hey, Griot fam, I'm Liana Brackett, and this is Lifestyle with Liana. A little about me. I'm a meteorologist by trade turned lifestyle aficionado. I'm a wife and a new mom who is in the thick of decorating our brand new home. So decorating, it's top of mind. Today, I'm teaming up with maximalist Ariane Bethea to show you three simple ways to spruce up your home for fall.
Number one, floral arrangements.
Instead of flowers for the fall, I use an outdoor plant inside. I really love the color that it gives. It lasts much longer than flowers do. And all you need really to do is make sure it has proper lighting and well-drained soil.
And if flowers aren't your thing, a throw pillow may be the way to go. And for this decor maven, the bigger, the better.
I love large velvet throw pillows. I use one here and this neutral chair, and it really warms up the chair and the space, and it just brings in that fall color.
Finally, don't forget about that coffee table. Switching out things like books, vases, and candles are a perfect way to add new elements for a new season.
I love a well-styled coffee table. Layers of books, candles, objects make it more interesting. Make your eye kind of move around the table.
So there you have it, Griot fam, a few fall finds that will have all your guests green with envy over your new home.